coming to you from www.scottbradley.name. And in this Evernote Scott video, I'm going to share with you how to use one specific little detailed feature that Evernote has included in their entire software platform, and then also give you some ideas or ways to think about using it. But before we get to that, I just want to remind you, if you haven't already done so, I've set up an email list that you can subscribe to get updates on when new videos are going to be published to the YouTube account, because I know sometimes YouTube may be slow up on the uptake, and I want to make sure that every time I post a new video, if you want to be notified via email, you have that opportunity. So in order for you to go sign up, all that you need to do is go to your browser and type scottbradley.name/Evernote tips, scottbradley.name/Evernote tips, and you're going to come to this form here, put your first name, your best email, and press go. When you do that, you're going to be given an email to click in that email to confirm your subscription. And I just want to let you know beforehand, that email is you're only going to get emails from me about new videos, nothing else. It's going to be focused, it's going to be clear, and it's going to be very, very simple. And I want to let you know that if you do decide to sign up for this and the notifications about new videos, I'm going to respect your privacy and will never spam you or share any of your information with others. Now, one other added bonus that I didn't talk about in the previous video when I was explaining this is that there is a Facebook group that you'll get a link to after signing up. So it really allows you to connect with other like-minded Evernote users after you do finish the sign-up process. So before I got into this video about the individual feature that I think is really cool, I just wanted to let you know about that. So the feature that I'm going to talk about today is what's called linking notes. And if you think about linking notes, it's no different than going to a website, creating a page, and adding a link to that page to another page on the web. Now, taking that application, what we're going to do is I'm going to show you how to do that in Evernote and then give you an idea and a way to think about using this feature either in your business, in your life, to increase your personal productivity, whatever have you, to really help you be more effective. So it's going to be a very quick video here. So basically what I've done is that I've created what's called, I just have an example notebook. Now, as you know, to create a notebook, all you have to do is go up here and type this little arrow point down, press new notebook, and it's going to give you that notebook name. So I've already done that beforehand to make sure that this video is quick, easy, and efficient for you. So basically, what I've done here is I've created four notes. Now, this is the ways to link notes. I'm going to go over that a little later, but I just wanted to show you what I'm talking about exactly. So as you can see here, I have three independent notes within this example notebook, and I have Master Note, Sally Note, and Johnny Note. And basically, say for instance that you've created a notebook and you've created a note in that notebook and you start building out this note and you're like, I want to link other notes in my Evernote into this master note. I'm going to show you how to do that right now. So when I click the Sally note, that's the one that I want to link in the master note. All that you have to do is go here, type in the little, click the little pencil up here at the top, and you know, let's just put, you know, Sally's note. Laugh out loud. Feeling funny today. So pop that in there. We're gonna press done. And then as you see up here in the top right hand corner in this little control panel where it's like the pencil, an arrow, a trash can, a print thing, the reminder, open this up in a new window. You have a couple options up here, but I'm gonna specifically focus on this one arrow. So when you click this arrow, you see you can share it in Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, email, but then you have link. Now what you want to do is click this link, and you're going to see this is going to be a link, and you're able to copy it to your clipboard. So I'm going to click the copy to clipboard, and as you can see, URL copy to clipboard showed up in the top right-hand corner, the top bottom right-hand corner. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to link this into the master note, which in this notebook. So again, created a link here, copied it to my clipboard, popped to the master note. Now I'm going to edit the master note, and I'm going to go here and type in Sally note. Now, in order to link Sally's note to this text here, you know, I could easily just go copy paste there, but that's just really ugly, and especially if you're going to create a master note or a note that with these linked notes, you want to make sure you actually make the text clickable here for you so you know what you're clicking. So I'm going to delete that, And what I'm going to do is I'm going to highlight Sally Note, and you're going to see here that there's going to be this little chain looking icon that says create link. And then there's like the unlink icon. So we want to click the create link icon, and something's going to pop up, whether you're in Firefox or Chrome or Safari or Opera or the other browsers that I'm not aware of right now, but that's all that I can think of. Internet Explorer is another one. You do Command V or Control V if you're on Windows. I'm on Apple. And you just press OK. Now we click Done. Now as you can see here, this is a clickable note, a live hyperlinked note. So say, for instance, I'm looking in the master node and I go, OK, I want to see Sally's note. Boom. It opens up in a brand new window and it goes, Sally's note, laugh out loud. So as you can imagine, Sally's note could be long, 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 short, short, short. It can have the images. It can have anything that you want. So this is a really interesting feature. Now I just want to again reiterate for the people that want one more review. Johnny's note, I'm going to go very quickly here. I'm going to go, you know, pencil, text, done. Up here, arrow, link, copy C or copy to clipboard, boom, master note, click the pencil, do Johnny note, highlight, link, boom, okay, done. Johnny note, let's see it, boom, there you go. All right, so that's how the linked notes work within Evernote. And the thing about it is that once you create a link, anybody with that link can actually view it. So, you know, obviously because you're in your own little personal Evernote software and you're only linking to notes within your notebook, the only way that your privacy would be compromised is if someone got links to this note. But they would not be able to see it unless they knew the access to your Evernote account. So there is that layer of security there. But then if you decided to share something in a Facebook or a Twitter or a LinkedIn, and God, the amount of features and ways that you can leverage this is just amazing when you can think about it. But we're not going to talk about that today. So that's how the linked notes work within Evernote. Now, I want to give you one idea that I have on how you can use these linked notes. So basically, this little thing here basically says, create a master note, which would be this. Drag it to the shortcuts section, so that's basically going here, click that, boom, and as you can see it pops master note, and it's like when you have a note there, you want to link to the master note, add it there. So say again, say that I added this new note in this notebook, for master note, done, okay, say I added this new note in the master notebook, but I wanted to link this note in the master note, because when you click master note, it just pops up, let me see here, inbox, master note. It's not linked to this master note. Right, it's not linked, but you want to link it there. So all that you would do is go here, boom, link, copy, out, master note. It pops up right there for you, boom, new note, link, boom, okay, done. So as you can imagine, kind of the application of this framework and how you can leverage the shortcuts, the linking of the notes, is that, you know, a possible application that you can use it for is like, say for instance, you are using an Evernote account with your team, you can literally make one of your shortcuts like systems, processes, standard operating procedures, whatever it is that you do, and you can have notes for each one of those procedures, and as you can imagine, you're going to have link, 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 and you can even group text where you can just kind of have, I'm just going to, you know, ad-lib it here, you can have, you know, systems for promotion in social media, you know, link, 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 you know, process for spending marketing budget, you know, link, link, link. So like this link could be, you know, how do you do your research to find the places where you're going to buy media? This link could be the media sources that you guys used successfully in the past. This link can talk about the influencers in the niche to reach out to every time you do a new campaign, depending on what the scenario is. And when you click, it just pops it up in that, you know, just like Sally's note, you press done, You know, then it pops up for that new person to say, okay, step, step, step. Okay, close it down. Click the next link. Step, step, step. Close it down. Next link. So, you know, depending on how your business is or how you operate in your life, and if you have people, more than one person in your Evernote or not in your Evernote, you know, there is some valuable application of this feature. So that concludes the video, the Evernote Scott video today. Again, if you haven't already done so, please do go sign up, scottbradley.name/evernote-tips. And every time I post a new video to YouTube, you'll be instantly notified via email. And I also want to just say thank you so much for your continual time and attention to paying attention to these videos, giving me your feedback, giving me your comments, giving me your likes, sharing it. Again, if you found this video massively valuable, please feel free to share it with your network, as well as please thumb it up if it added value to your life. And again, I look forward to hearing from you soon. And if you have any other feedback for me, you know, you can send me an email. My email is evernotescott@gmail.com. Again, evernotescott@gmail.com. Hope you have a great rest of your day and a wonderful rest of the week. Bye now.